Right. Guess you guys can't really see me, huh? Yeah, there we go. Put that way. This way. Hallelujah. Alright, let me stop this. Oh, I'll just keep going. Alright, praise God. Hallelujah. I'm done Walmart. Walmart and Defer. Amen. Let's go. Hallelujah. Praise God. Let's go. Which way am I going to go? It's going to take me a little bit to get up there. Thunder.
Today's best variety, 93.7 WSGW. I'm Annie Day in for Mike Rossi. And look, I know it, you know it, you're always right. But we need you to prove it by becoming a WSGW Grammy Guru. You could win big. The Grand Guru wins a $100 cash card.
I didn't even put my bracelet to work today.
All thanks to your guide, the local office, Delaware Agent and Sharp.
They distracted me with their mouth all day.
Even though we both know we're liars and we start each other's fires, we just know that we'll be alright. Even though we kicked out the party, cause we both hate everybody, we're the ones they wanna be like.
camera. Crap. Someday love will find you. Chicks that find you. Could he ever hurt you? Or desert you?
You take it.
hurricanes, but we'll see what happens. I love it. He's driving around my husband's car, too. That's nice. Yeah.
You are the church. Go be it.
You want to come over?
People hurt, people broken, in their abandoned homes, under an experimental experience. People speak of the captives, some left in the past. Minds the ones we think the devils go away.
I'm having a great time. Tell you. like step one, fade the darkness, feel the sun. Cause if the storm's far from over, and the journey's just begun. Tell your heart to beat again. Close your eyes and breathe it in. Let the shadows fall away. Step into the light of grace. Yesterday's a closing door. You don't live there anymore. Say goodbye to where you've been. And tell your heart to beat again. Let every heart break. And every scar. Be a picture that reminds you. It's carrying you. Cause love seems farther than you ever could. It's the perfect heaven working everything for your good. Tell your heart to beat again. Close your eyes and breathe it in. Let the shadows fall away. Step into the light of life. Yesterday's a closing door. You don't live there anymore. Say goodbye to where you've been. And tell your heart to be gonna be muted because I'm listening to music, but this is me going up here. Praise God. It's me for Shay. My husband's sister used to live down in, I think, right here. One of the that is right. Yeah. Bonnie used to live over on this side of Maple Shade. It's the building. I wonder if Steve still lives there. I'm not sure. I don't know. It's been so long since I've been to anybody's house. Crap, I don't know how far down this is gonna be. Probably could have turned at the friggin' mall, but and then turned down that one road, but I wanted to make sure that I wasn't gonna miss it. But it's down here somewhere. Yeah, I'm not crazy. Far from it. Alright, where's my phone? Alright, let me do a timestamp here. Praise be to God. Hope is in front of me and my children. I have to get my these cards out. Let me get the cards. Crap. Hey buddy, mommy's out front. Can you meet me out here for a minute?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay, love you. Thanks. Oops, wrong one. Crap. Crap. I signed the wrong one. Oh my god, I'm not happy. I'm so retarded. I started to sign the card. Okay, look. Lift me up. Come here. Lift me up. Can you get it? Got it?
No, this is like a corset.
Yeah, it's gonna be that way. I'm about 10 pounds. Yeah, there it goes. It's supposed to be that way.
Good luck with getting that off.
Huh? Good luck. Good luck getting it off.
I can barely get some of them.
You want some flowers? Did you get flowers at all?
I don't have money.
Huh? Okay, well, mommy had some flowers here.
Don't show that if they take that.
Take this off. Did you want? You still have your job?
Yeah, I work full time. Well, my coworker taking me every day.
Yeah. I'm looking for soup, of course. Because nobody wanted to go. They wanted to go to do the Super Bowl thing, right? I freaking started signing your grandmom's card with all your dad's and sisters and stuff name on it. And I was sitting signing a freaking wrong card. So now I have to scratch it all out.
Are you signing the name for that? Or what?
I forget how to say it. Say it, right? I'm such a goofball. I'm sitting here saying. So I signed your name. You want to sign your name here too? Yeah. Huh? Do everything. But you can just sign inside of it. Sign right here if you want. Let me turn this off. Praise God. Peace, love, and happiness. Amen. I'm here. Amen. Big hugs. Love. God bless.